rich, but I damn sure wanna be. Working like a dog all day ain't working for me. I wish I had a rich uncle that would kick the bucket, and I was sitting on a pile like a Warren Buffett. I know everybody says money can't buy happiness. Here we go! But it can buy me a boat. White trash and blue collar, I'll take it. Yeah, well, I could change all that if I had a couple million dollars. Lord, I keep hearing that money is the root of all evil, and you can't thread a camel through the eye of a needle. I'm sure that's probably true, but it still sounds pretty cool, cause it can buy me a boat. But if you buy me a boat to float down on the water with a beer, I hear a barrel ball lot of whiskey on a 100 mil. Well, that'll buy me a brand new round grill. Let's break it down one time. Just cause we're in Kentucky tonight, I'll tell you. If you feel like standing up, do it. If you don't feel like it, do it. Trust me, you're gonna want to if you're willing and able, because I'll call you out. Oh, let's get a good stretch in. Are we feeling good out here today? We live in the freest country in the world, the best country in the world, if you're asking me, and that's the truth. How many veterans we have out here tonight? Do we have any at all? Raise your hand, please. Thank you for your service, sirs, men and women. Thank you very much. Okay, like this. Oh, Kentucky! Well, it could buy. Yeah, it could buy. It could buy me a Yeti 110 eyes down with. Oh my gosh. What they say, money can't buy everything. Here we go, maybe so. Coming true right before your eyes.